Hello YouTube and LEGO fans, and welcome to another LEGO set review. So this is for a Hero Factory set, as you can see here. So this is the Bruizer. This is actually now discontinued and showing as sold out on the LEGO store online. Reason I got this was, one, I like the look of it, and two, it was on 50% clearance. So a few of you might have got these as they were being cleared out of the stores and off the shelves, so I thought I'd share this review with you guys. Okay, so like I said, this is a LEGO Hero Factory. This is the Bruizer. It's set 44005, so ages 7 to 14, and comes with a small piece count of 62 pieces, albeit that most of the pieces are quite large pieces. Okay guys, first thing to share with you is the actual packaging it comes in. It is this sort of plasticky bag. It's just a bag and you snip the top of it, and then it has got a grip seal shutter on it, so you can reuse the bag. So you can see the front of it there. That's obviously the rear of the bag there. Now I'm new to these sets, is the first one I ever got, and it comes with a small piece which I'll show you, which has a code on it, which you can use the code for an online game. So that's the instruction manual. If we go to the rear instruction manual, it says there, so plus 600 game points, and it's this little tiny piece which I will show you in a second. Okay guys, so there we go, there's our first shot of our Bruizer from the LEGO Hero Factory. So I'm just going to give you a 360 tour to start with. So as we spin round, you can start to see some of the features, and indeed some of those large pieces that are used to build this particular set, the Bruizer. Yeah, I must say I do like the look of them. Again, looks pretty mean. It's a pretty mean looking set. So, okay guys, that's our first 360 view. Okay guys, so the story behind these, it's the evil brains are attacking the galaxy, and this one, it's particularly, this is the rock giant, and he's been transformed into the wild-eyed beast, the Bruizer. So underneath his face piece there is helmet, and I'll show you this in a second. There is the orange evil brain, which is obviously transformed him into the Bruizer from the rock giant. Okay guys, let's now take a closer look at this set. Okay, so we're just going to go off the tripod. So again, apologies for the camera shake, but I found this was the best way to show you some of that detail. And again, some pretty impressive moulds to create these figures on these LEGO Hero Factory sets. And obviously this particular one being the Bruizer. Okay, so that piece there is a printed piece, there are no stickers. Okay, so let's just spin this around. We have that side view. Now we can start to see the evil orange brain, which is taken over the rock giant. And down. Around to the other side, and again some of these large pieces which make up the detailing on this particular set. So this does have a function on it, and it is this huge fist piece here. So to operate that, there's this piece here, and we just push this down, and you will see that will operate and move that fist piece there. So if I just spin this round so you can see a shot of it from that side, as I pull that down, that obviously moves that fist up and down. Should get the gist of it there. Okay guys, next piece to show you is going to be the evil orange brain, which like I said, it's taken over the rock giant. So that's underneath the rock face piece there, so this pulls off. Like so. You can see that in there. That has just got to get a focus in. Okay, that has got a Technic piece in there. Finally getting it to focus in, which is what just attaches it to it. And then we can see that shot there, and at the top here you can see the evil orange brain. Okay guys, so now if we spin that round, you can see there how that piece looks. And round to the other side. So down at the bottom end, and again this just fits into this Technic piece down the bottom, so we just pull that out. Like so. You can see that there now loose, and then up the top again it just slots in again to the top. So that should just simply lift off there. He says simply, but it's in there quite hard actually. Blimey, that is in there hard. Okay, finally got it off. Just trying to stand our Bruizer up now. Okay, so there we can see. I'm not doing much good on the focus today, so apologies. There is a Technic piece in there. There's a Technic piece there, which you can see, which is obviously what slots into the top of the head. And there, obviously, we can get a better look at that evil orange brain piece. And obviously, it is a mould, so all of this does obviously move around. That's the only bit of plastic piece in there, or solid plastic piece, is that piece there. Okay, so that's the evil orange brain. Okay guys, final thing to point out with this set really is just how maneuverable it is. Absolutely fully poseable. It's made with, like I said, a lot of large pieces, but they're all made on ball joints. Pretty much everywhere there's a ball joint on this, so you can put this in absolute multiple positions. I mean, everything literally moves around on it, which we can see there. Legs, knees, you can do pretty much anything you want with this. Absolutely great for I guess pulling into a position, pulling into a certain pose and having it on display. You can as you can see there, you can do a lot with this, so very good. So there we can see a bit of a new pose there. Actually looks quite evil. Actually keep it like that. So there we go guys, that's pretty much it for my review of this set. Okay guys, that's it all done. So that was the Bruizer from the LEGO Hero Factory range, set 44005. Like I said, this is now discontinued. It is being cleared now. It's certainly shown as sold out online on the LEGO store. It might still be some sets in store, or obviously through other retailers. Like I said, I got this for 50% off, so I actually paid £4.99, I believe it was, which I think is a great deal for the set. I personally do like it for display purposes for myself, being an A4. I think it does look, as you can see there, pretty pretty mean looking. Anyway guys, that's it. Please do go ahead, if you've appreciated this video, give it a big thumbs up for me, please. That really does help me. Leave me any comments, feedback, etc. down in the comments section. If you haven't done so already, please do go ahead and subscribe to my channel, and I look forward to seeing you all in the next video. Cheers!